new stock in today! Come take a look! We've got new stock in today! Come take a look!
Awaiting further instruction.
Huh? Is something the matter?
Welcome to the Coffee Zone. No goodbyes needed. You'll be back before you know it.
Roger that. That'll do.
Awaiting further instruction.
Huh? Is something the matter?
Officer 148, Zhu Yuan, ready.
Avoid it.
Put your face.
Target
at your service. Take this.
Ready and waiting.
Huh? Is something the matter?
Officer 148, Juyuan, ready.
Roger that.
Okay.
Get lost. Roger that.
Thank you for your patience.
Okay.
Let's hurry it up.
Oh, I'm glad you didn't miss that.
ready. Proceeding as ordered.
I sweep up.
There's something I need help with. If you're willing, that is.
What's up?
Rena assigned me some tasks so I can better pretend. Become a qualified maid. She's given me this special maid voucher to give to someone, and I have to provide maid services for a specified time. Once complete, they'll give me a score, and so long as it's 4 stars or above, I pass! But I'm so useless. I haven't even given out the voucher yet.
Because you're too embarrassed to talk to strangers?
Yes. Everyone just seems so, so busy. And I don't want to disturb anyone, so I just...
It's okay. I'll help you.
Really? Thank you! Okay, it's a deal. From now on, consider yourself my master.
Well, sounds all right to me.
Great! It's an honor to please my master. A qualified maid should always keep an eye on her master's well-being. So... are you feeling tired right now, master? Do you need me to carry you?
Are you serious? It's not like I'm inside a bamboo right now.
Don't worry. I may not look it, but I'm actually very strong. Carrying you should be no problem.
It's not a question of strength. If anybody saw...
Oh, I'm sorry! I didn't even think about that. I'm so useless. All I can do is disappoint you. So, is there anything else my master wants? Anything at all? I'll try to meet your every need.
I just want to hear some of the lines a maid says.
Maid lines... do you mean like... Welcome home, master.
Yeah, that's a good one!
Welcome home, master. Is that okay?
Great, it's perfect.
We've reached the final step, master. Please fill out the evaluation on the back of the maid voucher. It's okay, please, rate me as you feel I deserve. Whatever the outcome, I must accept it.
Such top talent! Definitely deserves a 5-star rating!
Thank you for blessing a useless maid like me with a 5-star rating!
You're welcome, Corin. You're an excellent maid!
I know I still have have room for improvement. But I always feel like I can be a little more confident in myself when I have you around. I wouldn't have been able to complete this task without you. Truly, I am extremely grateful.
Ready and waiting.
Don't look at me. Look at me.
Awaiting further instructions.
Travelson, don't waste your time. Ready.
Okay.
At your service. Six.
Ready.
The lock is not smart.
Sick.
Anything I can do?
Copy that.
Okay.
Sick.
Press it.
Avoid it.
You're in my way, stranger.
Hey, I'm the Crimson Twilight.
Sorry, I've only heard of the Crimson Darkness.
You're doing this on purpose. Don't pretend you don't know me.
Fine. I actually recognized you straight away, Crimson Gloom.
You don't actually remember my real name, do you?
I don't concern myself with such small matters. Did you come here to improve your combat skills, too?
Of course not. You wanna improve combat skills at the arcade?
My captain always says playing video games is one way to improve combat skills. You see, they train one's concentration, endurance, and ability to fast for long periods. It is a low-cost, high-reward training method compared to existing training methods.
Huh. I actually buy that.
Yes. I also think it's a reasonable statement. However, based on my observations at the arcade, it seems like the negative side effects outweigh any of those aforementioned benefits. If you send a video game player out into a real battlefield, they'd likely last no longer than 60 seconds. But this is only my initial analysis. I still need to playtest a few games before I can reach any conclusions about the practical feasibility of any video game training methods.
Wanna play together?
I appreciate it. But first, I intend to report to the captain about the intel I obtained today. I'll use your number to contact you if there are any chances for further training.
Nada! Nada!
Ready and waiting. Officer 148, Zhu Yuan, ready. Huh? Is something the matter?
Valve status and the lock is not sufficient. Gear coins paid. Authentication successful.
Ready and waiting. Awaiting further instructions.